Thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Art thou done? May thine strength help the world be mended.
Ugh! I can forge weapon. You come back. I can fall. No interest, eh? I can tell you're not gonna last long here. What be your need? If it be a blacksmith, then show me some coin. If not, head straight for the door.
Thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done? May thine strength help the world be mended.
Give Sparky me. Give Twinkly me. Me. You. Trade. Trade. Give me Sparkly Twinkly.
You saved me. Heavens, I can't believe I fell for that trap.
I suppose I owe you, no? I'm Grave Robber Blige. As thanks, I can provide you with useful goods. Who couldn't do with a little help down in these parts? was used in a ghastly ritual by an ancient tribe. They've long perished, and now demons have put the souls to work. At least here you're killing things that are already dead, like skeletons and shadow lurkers. That's what I like about this place. Better than killing those poor, soul-starved humans, right? Satisfied? I'll have more for you next time. May we have a long and fruitful relationship.
I would be happy to light. Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
Thou seekest, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done? May thine strength help the world be mended. Then, soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from it. Art thou done? May thine strength help the world be mended.
Back in the time that I lived below Bolotaria Castle, King Aland left on some strange business, then returned with horrible demons in tow. Soon, the land was ravaged by demons and soul-starved madmen. My spine shudders just to think about it. If I did not have my miracle stone shard, a keepsake of my grandfather, I may not have survived.
Yeah.
Well done. Then be gone. I'll work alone.
It's a pleasure doing business with you.
Hello.